rebound to Amia. Interesting. Two zone possessions, two long threes. Colgate back in the game now.
Raymond trying to get going. Puts it on the deck and goes strong.
Leopards offensively at a real disadvantage there.
Yeah, they had their kind of defensive oriented team in there. And how about this? Now that's
but that be your freshman point guard.
That just shows how talented he is. He's versatile, can score around the basket. Great cut off the Princeton offense, high post, excellent finish.
Skip outside. Navarre to the baseline. Up and in. Tom the second. Dana back. Seeing some time with the foul issues. And he'll make the most of it.
The first foul of the basketball game. Looking to go. Harries puts it up. Harries has all four.
Colgate can vault back in front. Raymond, strong work.
O'Brien to Raymond. They ping it around the perimeter. Drive up and in. Nice quick first. We have a coach behind us.
I think we do. He's getting everything right. He's the defensive mastermind.
Yeah.
He's good. Coaches love to have their team communicate. Look at this movement.
That's O'Brien, they need a miss. They don't get it.
You know,
Colgate run some good sets. And the screens trying to break free. Jordan Swapshot, sophomore from Missouri, on the inside.
Basket.
A back and forth game early on. 5 minutes into the first half. Outside for O'Brien.